What's up, Mike?
Fellers.
Where's Brent?
Lost in translation from years ago.
Yeah, he is. Brent, it's Kentucky Derby Day. It's Saturday, what is it, May 6th? 6th. Yesterday was Cinco de Mayo. And last night we almost had this 98 Cobra engine ready to drop out from the wrecked car we bought to put in the 96 drop top. So Michael helped me out all morning, and we're ready to actually take this engine out. So we're going to do that and then hopefully get it swapped over to the other car today. So that's how you drop a double over cam out of a SN95. So we cut a few lines that we didn't need, so just to make it quick. And yeah, so now we got it on the rollers, and we gotta move the engine out of the way and then put the body on the rollers and then swap to the convertible over here, and then we're set. So I don't know how I'm gonna get down, but I'm gonna get down. All right, lost my voice. That's why we haven't been filming for a while. Me and Brent just parted out the 98 Cobra. And this is the shell that's left. We're getting ready to call the neighbors, and they're getting ready to haul it off for the scrap yard. Walking the dog, Brent. Here's the rear end with 410s in it, Cobra rear end. Here is our engine so far. We haven't put the upper intake on, but we painted everything on it. Gorgeous engine. New pulleys. We actually took it apart correctly. Didn't paint the timing cover seal or nothing like that. Everything was taken apart to be painted and clear coated. We got the stainless steel. Got the total stainless bolt kit for the entire engine. It was like over $400, but it's definitely worth it. All these timing cover bolts, alternator, all that stuff, sensors, cam covers, bolts. So, but remember, guys, I painted the upper intake. We're going to put that on in a little bit. And I already got it mounted to our Breitling Blue K member. Got some energy suspension motor mounts that were already on the engine. They're still good and new. Long tube headers. Check out this EGR delete. It's pretty hot. That was already previously done as well. So, yeah. So, we're trying to make room in the shop. Got some extra parts on the ground here. And making way to get the 98 out of the way. And then this is our 96 that we're going to put on the lift and then lower the body down on the engine. So, that's what we're doing today. Today is May 9th. I haven't been doing videos. I've been sick, as you all can tell from my voice. So we're getting caught up, and we're gonna start uploading videos regularly again.
Guys, we went and picked up a new daily here. Actually, it's my girlfriend's car, Brittany. It's a V6. I just went and put GT wheels on it the other day. After I went and picked it up, it looked too plain with the wheels on it that it came with. Stock V6 mags. And weighs obviously 67. Gas tank for our 96. And then we're getting everything ready. So there's the engine. Here's an old rear end. Here's a new rear end. And we had parts come in today. So we've got nice brand new upper and lower control arms I ordered, and then the upper bushings for the axle housing itself came in, so we're going to be installing these, and then we're going to install the rear end and the fuel tank today. So we've already got the underside being prepped and ready. We've just got to install the rear end and a few other things. We've got the e-brake cables, we got the exhaust brackets, we just got to put the clamps, ABS rings. But it's clean underneath here. We love it. Okay, so here's a 96 Cobra rear end, and here's the new upper axle housing bolt bushings. So we got new ones. They go on really simply. You just apply your propane bushing grease, pop that in there, get the other one on the inside of it, make sure that centerpiece is in there, and then we're good to go. So that'll take us about 3 minutes. We just got the upper and lower control arms onto the body of the car, and we just put our exhaust hangers on, and we are going to install this brand new Flowmaster American Thunder catback. We were going to use the MagnaFlow I got with the 96, but we're just going to sell it. I already had this, so we're going to run with this, and it's new, so. And we can always switch it later if we want. So we're gonna install this and then put the rear end in and then put the gas tank in.
Here, Tyler, we're gonna put this back on.
And then we gotta put the big red on.
Yeah.
Are you gonna weld that?
Yeah. I want some side pipes right out the sides, man.
All right, where's the other one? Where's the other one at, in the box?
Yeah, but it's not a red one, it's a blue one for the driver's side.
Okay, sweet. Alright, we're gonna install those too. We are about ready to install the Cobra motor, but we want to show you some details on the in the engine bay before we actually install it. That way we can actually get inside here. So we got the all the ABS lines ran already. The ABS unit, battery tray in, fuse box. I went ahead and painted it gloss black, so that looks hot. We did paint our hydro boost. We got the clutch cable in and mounted to the firewall. We can't find the bracket to this dryer, but we'll find it eventually. And then we still got to install this harness, but we can actually do that after the engine. So right now we are going to lift the car up and then wheel the motor over there, over here, and then lower the body down on the car. Right, Brent?
Yes, sir.
You got it right before.
Just barely made it.
Oh. And then again, as you saw, we got the exhaust on and the rear end in. And then we got the dust shield plates we just installed today. Brand new springs in the back, upper and lower control arms. So it's getting there. Painted the gas tank cover last night. So we got to install the gas tank today too, so, but we want to get this engine and just see what it looks like. Last little walk around before we install. Are you excited, Brent?
I am. Here, I know there's a tie.
Brent's tucking the speed cowl.
Actually, we're going
to
take
it. We don't even need that because we got stock gears in it since we're going to drive this to Key West. So, Austin showed up right after lunch, and we got this little buddy hanging. These little dollies from Harbor Freight, they're like 11 bucks a piece. Shout out to Michael because he bought them for me. And they worked really good to lower the K-member down on. So hook some wiring harnesses up and then tighten the K-member bolts after we get all this situated. That way everything lines up correctly. And then we'll be set. So Brent and I have been at it, but we're missing two front control arm bolts for the other side. Already installed brand new ball joints in both sides that were in the boxes that came with the car when we bought. All this stuff came with the car. We did purchase brand new hubs from Amazon. They're really cheap. Same exact thing you would get from AutoZone, but half the price. I will link those in the description. We have brand new factory springs for the front. I think we're gonna cut a couple coils off. We got the mid pipe on, the aluminum drive shaft in, our flow master's in, so everything's bolted up. K-member's all the way bolted up. Fog lights are bolted in and wired in.
She's hot.
Yep, and
we have names.
We got a couple guests that showed up.
We're dirty.
Today.
Why did you put the other one first? Where?
What?
Why did you put the other one
first? I only got yours.
Oh, what were those guys?
Say hi to your fans, Samantha.
Hello.
She's been hanging out at the shop, has her boots off. She just got these boots. How much did you spend on them?
$150.
Okay, I thought you were going to say like $300. Is
they
that real?
$300, but with my discount, they were like $150.
Sweet. And this is
Taylor.
Taylor. Yeah. I was going to say Tiffany. Fuck.
That's Taylor. The real TT. The real TT.
Yeah, I don't say that. All right, Samantha, you going to come work on this car or no? Or you want to go get food?
I want to go Hooters.
To get tits? Wow. Brent, she's playing with her tatas.
Ooh.
What do you think about that?
I think they're really sacky.
Well, that's not what you used to say, bitch.
'96 Cobra, almost buttoned up underneath. I mean, we got a few more wires to run, got to put the battery in. We got the starter on, exhaust. I mean, the engine's all in today, K-member's all bolted up. I mean, we still got springs, struts, caster cam replace installed, but she's looking awesome, and we're hoping that we can start it tomorrow and finish this baby up. Just got to paint the outside. We're tired. We're getting out of here. Oof.